Hello and welcome. Melania Trump revealed her first impressions of her husband Donald Trump's presidential election campaign in an insightful interview, it has emerged. In her first interview as a potential future First Lady in 2015, Melania remained relatively tight-lipped. She expressed an openness to the idea of winning and taking up the key role of FLOTUS, but would not comment to anything specifically. She told People magazine, "It's a long road. I take it day by day. My husband has a lot of people cheering for him. We will see." Meanwhile, her real estate mogul husband said she would be an amazing representative for our country. He added, "I could see her being very involved in women's health issues." However, Melania was very clear about the type of First Lady she would be. She said, "I'm my own person, I'm not a yes person, so I tell it as it is." The former model said she thinks her husband admires this quality about her. The pair also opened up about raising their son Baron, who is now 13 years old. Melania, who was born and raised in former Yugoslavia, now Slovenia, said she is raising her son to be bilingual. Young Baron frequently calls his grandmother and talks to her in Slovenian, she said. Melania added, "My opinion is that the more languages you speak, the better it is. But when you come to America, you speak English." The mother of one explained that she is a hands-on parent, helping Baron with homework and taking him to after-school activities. Reflecting on his future dreams, she said, "He wants to be a golfer, a businessman, a pilot. It's that age when you introduce him to stuff." Baron may well follow in his father's footsteps then, as the real estate mogul turned US president prides himself on his business acumen and enjoys spending time off playing golf. When it comes to her husband's other children, Melania said, "I'm their friend, I'm not their mum. I met them when they were teenagers. I went to their high school graduations and college graduations, so we know each other for a long time." Melania came to the US from Slovenia in 1996 on a work visa before applying for a right to permanent residency in 2000. She worked as a fashion model, which she explained was in her blood, as her mother is a fashion designer. She met her husband at a party in 1998 and the pair married in 2005. Baron was born a year later. Melania obtained her US citizenship in 2006 and has always defended her husband's hardline views on immigration. She told People, "I went through a whole long process. It didn't even cross my mind just to stay here. I think people should follow the law." Opening up a little about her own hobbies and pastimes, the future First Lady said she likes tennis and Pilates. As FLOTUS, Melania has engaged with charity work too, including involvement with the American Red Cross. Thank you for listening.